Old-timer never complained when I quit the Horde. He just had my tanks refilled and asked me to say hi to Howland next time we met. We shook hands and I took off. When I arrived at the Syndicate, I was tasked with training raw recruit. Christ, those guys knew nothing. They could barely hit a target while stationary. I'll give them one thing though. They were convinced they were gonna win this war. They were fighting for freedom and for Dana. Dana O'Bannon had been fighting the Consortium for 50 years. All these guys had lost their cloning privileges. They only had one life and, well, they were ready to sacrifice it for her. If I had to send these guys to the grinder, I was damn sure I was gonna be in the first line.
Thank you, Mal, for accepting to lead this attack.
I worked on this folder with my father. I know where to strike.
I know I can rely on you to minimize the loss of life.
I'll make sure of it. Pilot, your attention, please.
Companions, this operation marks a turning point. This evening, the Consortium will be on its knees.
Death to the Consortium!
The Syndicate is not your enemy. Keep clear of the stockpiles and you will not be harmed.
Wants to play. How cute.
Okay.
Okay. This one's a real pilot. Enough playing. All vectors on it.
We were tricked.
They knew we were coming. Someone's providing them with information.
We have to change strategy.
I'm returning to base. There's no time to waste.
Marv, thank you for helping our people get away. It was more than brave.
I led them into that shitstorm. It was up to me to get them out.